days after a $100 million F-35B crashed in rural South Carolina. A government watchdog report released Thursday highlights ongoing maintenance delays showing F-35 fighter jets are mission-capable only 55% of the time. If the aircraft can only perform 55% of the time and the goal is 85-90% of the time, taxpayers are not getting their money's worth, said Diana Maurer.